I am a poet and the first African American novel to publish a book. I am special because I learned how to read and write and that black people were special.